I'm Morgan, and today I'm going to teach you how to play the Boomwhackers. In the same way that a xylophone works, the bigger the tube, the lower the pitch will be. So here's a C. Here's a higher, smaller tube of C. You can play the Boomwhackers in a lot of different ways. You can use mallets to play them this way. You can hit them on the table. You can hit them on your hand or your arm. You can even hit Boomwhackers together to make chords.